My name is Carla Duplessis. I represent the Lost Food Project. We are a leading food bank in Malaysia. I think this conference is really an excellent platform for like-minded people. It's also a good opportunity to meet partners who have the same goal in mind, and we hope really that we can collaborate with some of the wonderful companies that are here to at the end help them or maybe play a part in their road to sustainability. All your speakers are really very inspirational.
Hi, my name is Svi and I'm with Pagoda Kingdom. We are a children's wear brand, a Malaysian made children's wear brand. And I'm here for the first time at the Sustainable Brands Conference to know more about where we are going with the sustainable story. But from a global picture, I'd like to know the speakers' minds are on regarding the direction that we are going and how we are changing going forward. I hope to meet the right people at this conference because I believe in partnership, together sharing the responsibility of having a sustainable future.
My name is Jana and I'm a PhD student from Czech Republic.
My name is Gabriele Tozzi, I come from Italy. I am the manager of a company called Gruppo Job and Art for Air. I'm very satisfied about what I found here in a sustainable brand Kuala Lumpur because I found a very well-balanced program, very well targeted on the sustainable company's visions. So very inspiring and useful program as well, even full of possibilities of connections. I think it's a very good platform.
Hi, I'm Fred from Media Prima. I find it very interesting. It's good that the minister shares so many things that the country is doing and moving forward. And I think this initiative is like a piece of vehicle where all components have to work together, that only then we can reach our destination.